Yeah.
You Big Jim?
Detective Jim McCormick.
All right, Detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the French Ward.
Boy, it's this whole city's problem. His man Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
Where's Doc Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is that one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information out of people.
I'll see what I can find out.
Be shy about knocking around some of Doc Gaston's boys. Probably the only way to get them to talk.
Gone. Send a new ride to the French Ward.
Here, boy.
Maybe after I'm...
You want to tell Doc Gaston he's running bad product, be my guest. But at the end of the day, that shit needs to get sold. If folks get a little sick, who they gonna tell? The police?
Is that fella right in the head? I don't understand what he's doing here. I don't understand what he's doing. Is that fella right in the head?
How's Doc Gaston running dope through town?
We got a fucking ton of shit coming in by boat, huh? I'll tell you where.
You run with me now.
Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
Send a new ride to the French War.
Hell, what time is it?
Time for you to play another hand and let me win my money back.
Two more. Marina wants to see that baby.
I'll stay. You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
Ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you. It's feeling a little light, fellas. Might have to fold after this one.
Send a new ride to the French ward.
Take the weed and go, lady.
My God, do you see that?
Hairs on my neck are standing up.
Guess we put the fear of God in him.
Who's there?
Hold on there.
Swear I heard something.
Hey, brah. Hey. You okay?
What was that?
Fuck. You're gonna tell me about Doc Gaston's operation.
The boss's bagmen aren't collecting. They always take the money back to a stash house somewhere.
You work for me now.
You got the right to die, cocksucker!
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
Jesus, motherfucker!
this!
And the French war need to kick me loose.
Shots came from that away.
I will find you, boy.
Thank you.
Hearing about a lot of dead dealers, the ones that aren't are finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's in the system beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, Detective.